Hello guys, in this video we will see how to reset password for a user in Azure MySQL server. I have connected to my Azure portal, then search for Azure MySQL. See, now click on this Azure database for MySQL servers. I have deployed one instance, that is open MySQL. Click on it. Notice here, you cannot reset password for the users, or we can't create or modify or execute any query from Azure portal, but we can reset password for only the server admin login name, that is Auto Schools Open MySQL. Just click on this reset password, provide the password and confirm password, and click on save. But if we want to reset the password for other users, then we have to connect to MySQL workbench or MySQL client tool. We have two methods to reset password Azure MySQL server. One is by using alter user command, and second one is by using GraphQL user interface tool, that is MySQL workbench. First, I am going to reset the password for user by using alter user command. First, I am to Azure MySQL server. This is MySQL workbench. Connect to remote hosts and perform the administration operations using by GUI method. Right click and select edit connection to see the properties. See, this is the connection name. It can be anything. This is the host name from the Azure portal. This is this one. Okay. Close it. Now click on connection. Just click on this one. It is going to connect to Azure MySQL server. In MySQL workbench, we have two options. One, two tabs. One, administration, and second, schemas. Go to users and privileges. See, I have these users. Okay. Now we are going to reset the password by using alter user command. Click on this SQL app. Command is alter user and username. Here username is James. At the rate, you should give host name. Host name is right click and edit connection. See, we have to give this username. Like this, we have to give username and return host name. Just copy this one, then paste here. Then identify it by password. Use a new password. Put the semicolon at the end of the statement and click on this execute button. See, it is successful. It has not thrown any error. This is one way to change to reset the password for a user in Azure MySQL server. Another method is just click on administration, then click on users and privileges. Wait, it is going to load this list of the users. Then click on the user. Here, if you want to change the password for this David user, just click on it. Then provide the new password. Then click on apply. See, it is success because I have not received any error. Also, this apply has been disabled. So, in this video, we have seen how to reset your password for a user in Azure MySQL server by using alter user command and by using GraphQL user interface method. That is by using MySQL workbench. For more MySQL and Azure videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.